I seem to have dug myself into a rabbit hole here, so let's keep digging. Why Sett and Aphelios? Unlike Sack and Riven and Sett and Syndra, whose connections were based on some kind of published media, Sett and Aphelios have no connection save they were released close together, which kept them on the community's mind long enough for people to think about what they'd be like as a couple. League is generally terrible at letting its champions interact in stories, so the community has to make their own fun, and with Sett and Aphelios, there's fun to be had. Big, loud, braggadocious, himbo, mama's boy, and skinny, slim, quiet, serious, emo kid make for a good dynamic. There are plenty of ways they can clash and plenty of ways they can complement each other. Maybe Sett needs someone he can tell his secrets to, be vulnerable with, who he knows will never tell them to anyone else. Maybe Aphelios needs a big, loud, passionate himbo boyfriend who can shake him out of his emotional reveries and take him out to have some fun for once in his life. And maybe Sett is actually kind of shy and submissive in the bedroom and needs someone who knows how to, take charge of him. I mean, who knows? It could be anything. Shipping often has very little to do with what's narratively plausible and a lot more to do with what's fun to imagine. And personally, I love it when the community comes up with a far out crack ship and goes all in on making content for it. It's fun. It's for fun. Don't overthink it. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and hot takes, or head on over to my main channel for longer in-depth videos.